Welcome to Nothing Else. I know that we probably shouldn't play favorite to Worship Artistry, but if there was a single song of the last few years that has just, I find myself barely holding it together anytime we've done it on stage at church, it's Nothing Else from Cody Carnes. This is such a powerful song. I love the honesty in it. And, you know, we're always looking for the embellishments. We're looking for the blessings and the things of God, but we're never looking for God. And so the power of just saying, hey, I just want you, because all of those extra things come from you. So I want to go to the source. So this is such a great song. Now, on the harmonies, there is no harmony on the song. We did add some for the bridge on the Nothing Else, because just hearing one person sing Nothing Else for a minute and a half, 2 minutes can kind of, you know, can kind of lose its edge a little bit. So we have added some harmonies to that. So, but I think adding more than that can take away from the rawness of the song. So sometimes you have to be careful about not adding too much. If you add too much, then all of a sudden it becomes a performance. And this song sounds like a very honest, in the closet, by yourself sort of prayer. Except when you're in stage, you're not by yourself, you're around everybody. And so now you got to find that nice little middle to where, how do we make this feel as raw and honest as it feels on the recording? Or if I was alone at my house on my knees praying in tears, how do we maintain that? And I think one of the ways to do that is to not add too much vocals, extra stuff to it, okay? Most of the times what I've learned, I've studied jazz, I've studied classical music, I've done it all. And the reality is, it always goes back, no matter how much you know, less is always best. Less always speaks more. And even for all the musician nerds and music theory people that just want to go and do as much as they can and all add all the extra cool stuff, usually what really speaks is the simplicity in music. And so with this song, we're just going to add some harmonies to the bridge. So I know that's a lot that I just said to just say that. But don't be disheartened by that. I think it will be a powerful moment in your church service. Be in prayer while you're there. Even if you're not singing, be in prayer. And then when your moment comes, sing it. And it's kind of building on the Nothing Else on the bridges. So really sing it out and, you know, show your passion. Be in prayer through the whole song. You know, support, be on stage and support by praying and just worshiping. And I know it's going to be a beautiful moment. So here we go with Nothing Else. Nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do.
Okay, we come in on our harmony part on the bridge on this song, and the worship leader will sing through the bridge the first time, and then the tenor's harmony part will join with the worship leader the second time through. And so the third time through is when we come in with our harmony part. And so it's just building all along. And when we come in, it's just a very passionate moment. So make sure you're singing out, smile when you're singing so it'll brighten up the tone, and just bring your A game, because this is such a great moment. So here we are. We sing, our note is gonna be nothing else. So let's go through it together. 3, 4. Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. I just want you. Nothing else. Nothing else. And we're actually out after that second nothing else at the end. So if you have any questions, listen through. It's such a great song, and definitely worship while you practice.